Welcome back to Atlantic Fleet. Our harbors got hit last time, which means repairs on our U-boats are not as far along as they should be. So yes, which is unfortunate, but such are things. Let's just see what things we catch this week. Last week was a battle cruiser, Repulse, and aircraft carrier Illustrious. A cruiser with a name I cannot remember, I apologize. So yes, without further ado, 60,000 tons in the Ermager Sea. Oh my god, we've got another aircraft carrier. Wow. Twice in 2 weeks. Oh, sorry. Yes. Yes. CB Formidable, I don't doubt that at all. Okay, Bismarck, nice now, Prince Eugen. Scharnhorst Group, Tirpitz Group, took out the aircraft carrier aircraft ability with its first salvo. I expect the exact same view, if not better. And a couple of destroyers. That's a fairly hefty convoy, actually. Let's go for it. Oh, gold, they have aircraft on deck already. Okay. Flank speed. Seventeen point 2. Mountain. 17.2. Long. Oh, it wasn't by much either. Sixteen point 7. Switch the HE. Eighteen point 1. Those aircraft get there, we could have problems. Twenty-3.4. Oh my god, it was so short. Oh god, it's the Bismarck as well. Oh god, no, no. No. No, 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 no. No, not the Bismarck. Come on! Sure, that's further than the last salvo, so here's hoping. Because that landed a bit, oh god. Oh no, it's so long. God, we're actually in range. Oh, 25.9. Oh dear. Oh crap, 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 oh crap. We have aircraft in the air against the Bismarck group. Okay. It is time to disable Formidable. Completely. Like, sink it. Now, you missed with your first salvo. But I have figured this out, so that was 17.2 to there. So that'd be 17.2, so that's sort of 16.3, 16.4. Oh, now you get a hit. Okay, no messing about now. We need to sink it in with the AP. Okay. Oh, that was actually a good shot last time. 16.6. Launch. We don't need scorch marks, we need bullet holes. Okay, you were a bit long. Half a degree, so 17.8. So I get water line, so short. So 23.4. Saying 23.4. That missed last time. It's not going to make a difference this time. So it's 24.4. That's still way short. Okay, 28th. Give me a break. 28.8, so 27.3. Just knock it down a degree. Well, its aircraft are destroyed, so its pumps are gone too. That was at 30 degrees. And go 29. Because they were pretty close. Long again. Oh, Christ. Oh, the bypass Bismarck. Ha 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 ha! Yes! Take that! You got greedy! Oh. Okay. Oh no, he was actually going for Bismarck.
Is it?
Yeah, that's Konigsberg.
Yeah.
Nah, did get through the wolf. It's me thing. Okay. Give me those Wartland hits. Oh, yes, yes. Boom! That was what needed to be done. I'm gonna go 15 actually. I just think that's a bit low. And that's not that far off. I actually got that a couple of degrees here. A couple of degrees in. 24.1. Ooh. Seven, 25. Strides are generally quite accurate. Sixteen point seven. I'm gonna think of 18. That just doesn't sound. That sounds a bit low. Yes, to get the aircraft carrier, there is no aircraft. Well, stands to reason, but they could still be flying about. Hehe! Ha! Twenty-six point six. 14.5. No, the last shot was there. 16.1. 15. Oh, 13.1. Okay, so that was 14, suggesting 15, 14.7. Not quite 15. There we go. Eugen's last shot's pretty much bang on target. 14.9. Yeah, it is a little bit closer. So, yeah, knock out to 14.8. Let rip. Okay. 20, that's a big difference. 23.5. Oh, damn. Do a 22. Yeah, 22 dead. Well, that was way short. Way long, even. 25... 22. Even less, like 21. Yeah, 21. Not anywhere near what it was suggesting. That's incredibly low. Last one was there. Was it 25? No, 20. Oh! Last one was smidgen up, so oh, bracket. Oh, the other one has got bold. I think I see that one's the biggest threat. Okay, let's smidge and smidgen back. Oh yeah. Smidgen. Roll. Oh, come on! Bracket them. Peg it back a bit. Let's see. Because I'm almost a bit closer as well. A couple of points up. Because I'm going away, he's going away. I'm going straight line. He was four. Actually, it gets a threat and stuff like that. This is it. I doubt you. They're getting uncomfortably close. Awesome was there, 14.8, 13. So it was there. So that was 14.8. The blaze gone already. So it's 23. Ooh, a little bit long. Not by much, not by much. Good opening salvo. It's 18.9, last one was 21.9. Split the difference. Damn. That's it. So if I was 24, 20, 8.5? Ah, 9.6. Ah, scheiße. 15. Okay. Keep all guns on this guy. Twelve point seven. Really? Oh, okay. Twelve. I think 10's a knee-jerk reaction. Like I said, I think 10 was a knee-jerk reaction. No need. Five point six. Nineteen point eight. Next one's giving a user reaction and cut the middle. Split means split. Oh, whoops. Fifteen point four. Are you kidding me? The last one was 12 and it was there. Ah, shut up. 25.6. 26. 20... what? I was just short. Fuck. Actually, fuck it. See? Oh, it's gone over. Uh, 14.4? Really? seventeen, 2.5, 5, 18. I've gone close. Seven. That last one was 18 from there. 70.6 was there. Oh, it's the tight, it's those little shells you gotta watch out for. They make it through the gaps and boom. So that was roll the waves across the seven seas. Oh yeah. So 26. Go for it. 26. Now it's in 26 degrees. High explosive fire. Oof. So it's 20. We'll call it there because it's an increasing speed. 26. 27. Oh, so close. So that was 19.6 there. 20.5. 21. Go for 21, see where that lies. Oh, it would have been perfect. Oh, well, at least know it. Hmm. 70.4, I very much doubt that. crikey. Okay, 16.8. So 17, 18. Oh, hello. Yeah, this fire control radar's not broken. Right, that was 6, was 17.7, so 18.5. Call it 18.6. Made it back a bit. was 17.9, 18.5. Because we've obviously closed distance. Actually drop it down a bit. 20.8. Ooh. 20.6 next time. So 20.5. Even Bismarck's getting a lick on. Okay. 18 was a bit short. Drop it by 1 degree. Ah, that's that one gone. Oh my god, the destroyers are really getting lighter. Okay, so that's 27. Adjust it, because that seems way too low. See that comes up with. Oh, I get the feeling that, well, I suppose the Drosha are getting a fair lick on. 27.3. Might be. What's the last one? I think we've got to go with 30. I just don't believe that that's a little bit fraction of hope. I mean, they're not at flank speed, they're at 37.4 knots. So, they're... That was 20. Or 22. Okay, so that was 17.8, so I call it 18 there. 18. Ooh, I was on the money. And that was another warhead as well. Oh, going in. Doing the funnel. Boom, boom. Tet is a stress. They're consistent. Little shells, but they're consistent. I understand this is definitely a marathon one, but it's is it better I skip it or target practice? It gets some experience for the ships. I get some. The eye in a bit. It's basically this. The sooner more I can hit with the Bismarck, the quicker the battles are. In fact, the quicker I can hit with the battleships, the quicker the battles are. 19.1 19. I don't think as far as 20. Oh, good group. Oh, ho, 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 ho. There is. That might actually be a bit long. Well, only a little bit. Okay, that was a bit... or 21. So that was 21 to 20.5, so knocked into 20 actually. Unless it was what wipes out. Like it just did. This is a lot more fun than a U-boat chasing a fleet. Or two U-boats chasing a fleet. This is what they were afraid of. What they put out was... wasn't even that, it was... those two at the back. I should have been able to take a notice of range as well. Never thought of that. Sick. So that was 18.3, 18.18. Okay, so that was, we have to just give it a punt. Okay, so that last shot was there. Get a shot and see what it says. Drop it by 1.5. Yep. Drop it 1.5 of those two. 29.4, 28. Oh, no way. 24. Oh, it's supposed to work at 30 knots. 15 inch shield in the engine room. Does that to you? So that's. Yep, engine is out. Drop it by 1.5 degree. These guys closing so much. Oh my god. Okay. 15.8. Drop it by 1.6. That was damaged, not dead. Okay. Okay, 1.2, drop it. Okay, one. The line is beautiful, I'm just a little bit too far. Drop 1 degree. Don't drop it any. Knock it up half a degree. These guys are amazing. Oop, was a bit long. By a degree. Two 4.4. Like I said, always trust destroyers. Okay, 50.3 50. Six. 6.5, wait. Oh, still way low. Too long. As soon as I fired it, so that's. Team point would have been enough. Drop it by 0.5, 0.7 next time. Yep, it's. Oh, that's definitely a marathon. Oh. Hopefully, you're still with me. It's serving how much it differs from actually what you're using the aim at. It's 26. Drop by 7.3. Oh god. Should be 1.3. So 21. It 1.7, so 20. Another 1.7, actually, let's go over 2. What's that this one? Oh, was that and gone? Had some gone. Okay, 50. Call that 6. Oh, that's 16. Go for 18 to begin with. Reload in 1.5. Okay, so that's 17.5, 18. Let's call it 18. So drop by 1. See where it lies. Very close. That's 123. 23.5. Drop it by 2.5 next time. Okay, that was... That's 20, call that 20. So that's 15. Not very easy as well. Drop it by 1. Okay, next contestant is dropped by 7. So it's 17. So it's dropped by 1. Oh, 24. Okay, next one. I'll drop it by 22.6. Six, you were on slightly on the money, so 22.4. Okay, you were 18 and you were slightly long, so 16. Ha-cha-cha. Okay, it's saying 15.7. I'm saying drop it by 5. Well, 0.5, should I say. 16.5. Likewise, dropped by 0.5 degrees. Next ship dropped by 0.7 degrees. Sixteen point three. Actually, play that, 16.1. Oop, yep, 16.1, yep. Oh! Pfft. Vindication to hit. Well, that was a marathon. Longer than expected, I was just going to scuttle them, but it's good to get your eye in, because you have changed the... Obviously, as you're disabling things like engine propulsion, you're keeping the same speed, but its speed's reducing. So, yeah. Well, that worked. I'm 54,000 tons. Is that it? But we got the confirmed of the aircraft carrier at the beginning. So, yeah. An epic one. If you haven't fallen asleep, I hope you like and hit the like button. Please leave a comment. Probably a few times I've just been firing AP, but I was firing HE, vice versa. Even, oh, by the way, make your mic make it louder or quieter, something like that. Don't just hit the dislike button and don't say anything, because no help, any help from man nor beast. And yes, feel free to share on social media. Niche games like this, I don't know how to have a market, so you never know, somebody might like it. So, oh, it's a good game. That's an old game as well. Or by the same people that made Cold Waters. Also a good game. Submarines. Cold War, Korean War, and I think there's another one, but I can't. Excellent. Okay. Take care, and see you next time.